Hello kids, how are you? Welcome to your maths class. Today we will learn something new. What is new for you? Count and write. Aaj hum padhenge count and write. It means first of all you have to count and then write. So let's start. Count with me. How many fishes are here? One, two. Two fishes. So we will write two here. How many apples are here? Count with me. One, two, three, four, five. Five apples. So we will write five here. Five apples. How many balls are here? Count with me. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight balls. So we will write eight here. Now, our next picture is tree. How many trees are here? Count with me. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six trees. So we will write six here. Can you guess? What is this? Yes, this is sun. How many sun? One sun. So we will write one sun here. Now, how many flowers are here? One, two, three, four. Four flowers. So we will write four here. Four flowers. So kids, आज हमने क्या पढ़ा? Count and write. इसे हम एक बार फिर से repeat करेंगे. Repeat with me. चलिए मेरे साथ count करिए. One, two. Two fishes. फिर से count करेंगे. One, two, three, four, five. Five apples. अब इसे count करिए. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight balls. चलिए अब ये काउंट करेंगे. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six trees. One sun. One. अब इसे काउंट करेंगे. One, two, three, four. Four flowers. तो kids, इसे आप अपनी कॉपी में प्रैक्टिस करेंगे और जो आपको वर्कशीट जाएगी उसे आप कंप्लीट करेंगे. ओके, बाय.